Seems like more people are getting infected.
That just means more people are sneaking out.
I gotta sell new papers. They shouldn't give us any static up there. It's way cool.
All right. Drive on through.
You see your IDs? There you go. What's your business here?
Got the day off. Visiting a friend.
All right. Move on through.
Thanks.
Get up! Get out of here! Go! Close it up!
How far could he have gone?
I thought you might enjoy a butterbeer in the village. The timing of Professor Weasley's owl was perfect.
I don't trust any of the boys.
I cannot tell you how nice it is to breathe fresh air after being cooped up in ancient rooms. Grave mistake to take it as an elective class, believe me.
I believe you.
Though I suppose you would not really call it elective when your mother was the one who elected that you take it. Hogsmeade is beautiful this time of year. Everyone will tell you to visit at Christmas, but that's one of the few times of year I would rather be indoors.
Not much for the cold, are you?
Get in the truck now!
fresh goat milk on demand.
These are all wines and liqueurs made from the plants of our hills.
Hello, piggies.
Roasted meat. Come taste it.
Hear ye, hear ye. The Count Victor of Arles welcomes you all to the yearly fair of St. John. Enjoy goods from our region and beyond.
Have you seen? What? The people here. They're smiling.
It's true. Oh, look up there. The house with the weather vane. That's ours.
Oh, right above the market.
Yes, from Firenze. The view will be amazing.
Try them. M'lady, why not change your hairstyle?
Thank you, but I like it like this.
Good for you. A woman's hair is her righteous crown.
Beautifully said.
The hair is nice like that.
Well...
So sore.
Why is that?
I fell over because a homeless woman suddenly jumped up right in front of me.
I saw the fist kick down on TV.
Pretend I'm a bad guy.
Hey, you freaking masked menace. My brother worked for me. Show us your face already, you friggin' vigilante!
What did you find?
Tracks. Not deer, though. I'll keep looking.
More tracks?
Yeah, but they're too round. Could be a wild boar.
Good.
Oh! Now what?
This way, boy.
Huh. Oh. Wait, deer tracks. They're fresh. This way!
Slow down, boy.
Sorry.
You are hunting deer, not chasing it.
Jesus!
nothing to do with it.
I'm not going to be able to do it.